To more news now, New South Wales police will continue their search for missing Belgian backpacker Theo Hayez after its appeal to the public. The 18-year-old was last seen in a bar at Byron Bay on the New South Wales far north coast on the 31st of May. Officers and SES volunteers searched an area between the pass and Watergoes Beach yesterday and will today search for clues between the pass and Byron Bay Lighthouse.